The Indian textile industry. The textile industry in India is rich with history and filled with fascinating facts that highlight its importance and uniqueness. The Indian textile industry dates back over 5,000 years, with evidence of cotton being spun, woven, and dyed during the Indus Valley Civilization. India is home to some of the oldest surviving textiles, such as the madder-dyed cloth found in Gujarat, dating back to 2500 BCE. India produces a wide range of textiles, including cotton, silk, wool, and jute. Each region has its own specialty, such as Banarsi silk from Varanasi, Pashmina wool from Kashmir, and Kanjivaram silk from Tamil Nadu. Traditional techniques like bandhani, block printing, ikat, and kalamkari are unique to India and are still widely practiced. India has the largest handloom industry in the world, with millions of weavers relying on handloom for their livelihood. Handloom products are often passed down through generations and are an integral part of cultural ceremonies and festivals. The textile industry is one of the largest employers in India, providing direct employment to over 45 million people and indirect employment to around 60 million. A significant portion of the workforce in the textile industry comprises women, particularly in rural areas. India has a long tradition of using natural dyes made from plants, minerals, and insects, promoting sustainable and eco-friendly practices. India is one of the largest producers of organic cotton, which is grown without synthetic chemicals and fertilizers. Indian textiles are in high demand globally, with major export markets including the United States, European Union, and Middle Eastern countries. Indian textiles and designs have influenced global fashion trends, with designers often incorporating Indian fabrics, patterns, and techniques into their collections. While preserving traditional methods, the Indian textile industry is also embracing modern technology and practices, such as digital printing and sustainable manufacturing processes. Innovations like khadi denim and organic blends are gaining popularity, catering to contemporary fashion demands while maintaining traditional roots. Numerous festivals and fairs, such as the Surj Kund Mela and the Handicrafts and Handloom Exports Corporation of India fairs, celebrate and showcase the rich diversity of Indian textiles. Different states in India are known for specific types of textiles. The textile industry contributes significantly to India's economy, accounting for about 2.3% of the country's GDP and 13% of the total export earnings. The Indian textile industry is a vibrant blend of ancient traditions and modern innovations, making it one of the most unique and fascinating sectors globally. Its deep-rooted history, diverse fabric offerings, and significant economic impact underscore its importance and enduring legacy.